So guys, what have you been getting up to over your Christmas?
Christmas? Seems like it was ages away.
Ages ago?
Yeah. So your family?
Yeah, I had a quiet Christmas actually. It was just me and my immediate family, which was nice.
Nice.
Yeah, I had a lovely Christmas. Sam and grandma's roast dinner.
Are you guys happy to be back? Have you got any plans? What have you guys been getting up to?
I feel like there was a period of time after Christmas. Everybody was working from home.
Yeah.
So like to actually be back in the office and see faces.
Yeah, we've kind of been hybrid working.
Yeah, but it's been good to be back for sure. In terms of what I've been working on, well, this past week, just started on Monday, I managed to finish 2 new TFG clients in terms of audits. So I'm pretty sure they will be getting delivered to them this week or next week. Other than that, it's kind of been the same, more social media stuff. Yeah.
Sounds good. I've heard that you've been pretty busy, Molly, yourself.
I've been extremely busy. A big client has changed their branding. So I've been doing January socials, February socials. I've been doing PDF, so like digital books you could download online. I've also been doing some salary guides for HdE Talent.
It's a bit of everything then.
Yeah.
A little bit of everything.
Everything, to be honest.
How are you feeling about agency turning 2 on Friday?
It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
Considering we've now been here almost 7 months. So, although it's only been 7 months, it feels like we've been there like a lot longer.
What's the plan then for Friday? Is everyone having a little group thing?
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
It is dry Jan. So, if you're watching this and it's still January, if you've seen the clip from Friday of people drinking, don't be tempted to pick up a drink because it's dry January, okay? You can do this.
That felt like an advert.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
Hello.
Hello, G. How was your Christmas period?
What did I get for Christmas? What did I get up to?
What did I get for Christmas? What did you get?
I got a pot. I went to Cornwall with the family, and Mum and Dad were here for Christmas this year, so it was really nice. First Christmas them being back in the UK, so it was nice seeing them.
So what upcoming projects have you got for 2022, G?
So we've got 2 events coming up. The client, we've got 1 internal event, which is happening on March 10th and 11th, and I've just kind of been organising the emails for that to ensuring we've got kind of everyone there for company, and that's happening in London. It's going to be part of our Christmas social, but we've kind of had to obviously rebook because of COVID, so we're kind of making it into a company update and hack day. And then we've got an external event coming up, kind of organizing for the end of March, which is in Manchester. Our client is sponsoring that event, so kind of organizing everything from the graphics to the stands and ensuring kind of everything is good to go with that.
They smell good.
Well, I've had one this morning before you all came in because I was in early.
And you're not like you deep street in front of
this thing is a little bit dry to say the least.
Shittest cupcakes in the world, boys.